Hey. You're confirmed. You don't matter what over.
Hey. Hey, we might be creepy, but we not ugly. What's good, y'all? It's your boy, Muscle Man Marcus. And we in this thing. We got Santi. We got Brian. We got Jasmine. We got Christian. We got Frida. We got Michelle. Nah, what's good? And we got Bruce. But nah, what's good? Today is day four, week four. It's crazy because before I got here, I was looking at the roster for the Arnold, and it kind of got me hyped because it got me in that competitive mindset again. I don't know what it was between the VA Pro and the Arnold. Like, I don't know. Every time I go to the Arnold, like, I have a good meet. Like, regardless of what happens, it's still like a phenomenal performance, and I'm just gonna ride that wave and hang on to it because I know, like, it just happens. Like, so I'm a part of my mind is already expecting greatness, expecting me to execute, expecting me to have a good time and just have fun. So that's gonna be lit. That's what I'm most excited for. I know I'm a PR something. I know it's gonna be good. I just know it's gonna be good though, so I'm excited for that. But again, it's day four, week four. We got bench and deadlift. I'ma follow my heart, and we're gonna get that shit going. So I don't know what I have in mind, but I know that I'm going to just warm up, and I'm gonna follow my heart, and I'm gonna do what's best. So let's get that going. Hold on, these before anyone asks, before Brian asks, these are Pit Vipers, and they're on my head, and they're upside down. All right. I don't know, I'm cute though. Hey, Pit Viper. Hold on. Pit Viper, what's good, y'all? Can y'all just holler at your boy for like 2 seconds? Just two, like three, 2 seconds, and we can talk. We can talk numbers. We can talk about whatever you want to talk about.
Go! Come on! It's easy! Yes, sir. Come on. Light drive. Come on.
Rest
it up. Come on. Push. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Hit. Push.
Yes, sir.
All right, so first of all, today was really good. Like, as far as how everything felt, I'm like super duper, like, ecstatic, surprised, because this is the best, especially with tempo. That's probably the best it's ever moved. These back downs, we just keeping it all G real, and we just doing 330, and then we're gonna get ready for Dez. I got good energy right now. I'm a little hungry, but like, I still feel like somewhat good. So I'm excited for Dez. I'm probably drink something like a carb supplement, but Benji's buzzing. Hey, Benji's buzzing. What is it doing? It's buzzing. Alright, so as you see, I missed it. I'm still fatigued because I wasn't strong enough to do it, but I can't feel my legs. Like, them shit's gone, bro. I ain't even gonna cap. My legs are gone. But I feel like that was a good weight choice, a good weight selection. I didn't feel like it was like so far out of my scope. But I knew it was heavy because one, I couldn't feel my quads, and it was very hard for me to lock my upper in. And it just is what it is. Luckily, I got back downs. We gonna shave some off so I could do it right. And then, yeah, I'll probably shave some off, and I gotta see what the accessories are. But this was probably this block, even though it's been 4 weeks, it doesn't feel like it's been 4 weeks. It's been 4 weeks, but my legs, I feel like I've worked them to a whole new degree. And like, it's a bunch of reasons why I could have missed this. It's late, I'm hungry, this, that, and the third, but I missed it. I just fucking missed it. And so all I can do is, the next time, I just have to prepare better. Timing has to be better, and I just gotta do it better. That's it. So, back downs, let's get these shits rocking. And then,